push it. Push.
You push it.
Push. Shove. Shove it.
You shove it.
Shove it.
We gotta go the other way. Turn it around. Now.
It's too big.
Careful, Ben. You're gonna break the branches. Careful. Watch out for the branches.
Ah, I have a splinter.
That way. Suck it up. Everybody has their problems.
Check that out. I have it leveraged.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna push it up. One, two, three. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Did you get it so big?
Well, A, that's what she said, and B, because I wanted it to be the most impressive Christmas tree, huge and fantastic, that we could get.
So what are you going to do with this hacked off part?
Oh, this hacked off part is a perfectly good mini tree. We can take that and sell that to charity, because that's what Christmas is all about.
So this year, for the first time ever, I got Jake for the Secret Santa. So I got him this candy dish from Grandma because he wanted it. And I thought I'd fill it with candy so that he can always have candy at his computer. But I also wanted to fill it with different inside jokes. So first, I have this little picture of me from when I was little. Jake saw it at my house once, and he thought it was pretty funny. So this is a salt packet. A couple years ago, he accidentally put a big packet of salt in his hot chocolate, and it was hilarious. So that's what that's for. And then this one, well, this takes too long to explain, so I'll just leave it in there. It's a little surprise for Jake.
Are we missing anything? Mother, did you get the lights?
I got those really cute little ones. Oh, do you think I should have got the bigger ones?
Well, we'll see.
Mom drafted me into the party planning committee. Her tech said that we need to prepare for every possible disaster, which to me seems excessive.
Merry Christmas, everybody! So what do we got? How many play settings are you planning for?
11, because Elder Spurlock isn't here, so it'd be 12.
11 is not enough. We need more. We need more cake, we need more ice cream, we need more plates, more napkins, and it's all on me. So this has been a tough year. We've really had a tough year as a family, and this party really has to rock. So check this out. I got a check for 3 G's here. I sold a bunch of Josh's crap while he's been gone, like his car and his iPad, and I got the money out of it. So I guess some good came out of him leaving. One less mouth to feed, one less paycheck to stretch a little farther. I don't think it's been too bad. Good luck on your mission, Josh. Maybe we should call and tell him that. No, I don't think so. Okay, I want this to be the best party of the year. I want people going crazy here. I want to take pictures with my digital camera. And then, I got to tell you, the best and the craziest people are going to end up on Facebook. True incentive.
You should use a hand truck.
Do we have a hand truck?
No.
Do you want to, like, help me?
No. No way. No.
Why not? Just let me wear the hat for a few hours.
You don't look like Santa. Have you ever seen Santa?
Yes, I've seen Santa.
No. Dad. It just wouldn't really work. What?
I want to be the elf.
Now see, that makes sense. See, he has an elfish figure.
Okay, everyone, listen up. It's time to get your presents, wrap them, and put them under the tree. Like so. If you don't have them under the tree within 5 minutes, you will be disqualified from Secret Santa. No exceptions.
I got Melissa these posters of babies being dressed up like adults. I gotta be honest, it was really weird buying it.
I got Ashley. Tell you the truth, I have no idea what she would want, so I got her these heart-shaped spoons.
I got myself for Secret Santa. I don't know if I'm supposed to tell anybody, but I didn't.
So, did you get something pretty good this year?
Yeah, I think I did a pretty good job.
So, who'd you have?
Well, I could tell you, but it's a secret.
Yeah, well, did you get him something nice?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, well, I got something really nice for my guy. I mean, really nice. Spent lots of dough. Lots of dough. I mean, like, wow.
I mean, there's a $20 limit, right?
Yeah, well, I wanted to be a good party, so I went a little above and beyond.
Huh. Well, don't tell me who it is.
Yeah, it was Nick. It was Nick. And he's gonna love it.
Perfect. Gather around, Secret Santa. Let's go, people. Come on. I will be handling the cord for safety reasons.
I'm pretty sure I know how to plug something in.
I won't do it.
All right, everybody, let's count it down, just like the Rockefeller Center. Three, two, one.
Oh, my gosh.
Not great.
I am so sorry, everyone.
The tree looks great.
I could get some flares for my car.
Oh, shake it off, people. Let's just get going with Secret Santa. Presents are the best way to show somebody that you care. It's like this tangible way you can point to something and say, hey, I love you this many dollars worth.
All right, let's do this. First present, Grandma.
Oh, thank you. Scripture covers. I've always wanted one of those.
Great. I'm so glad you like it.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Ty, your turn.
Thanks, Ben. Oh, cool.
That's for me.
Oh, great. Where'd you buy it?
Oh, I don't remember. It's been too long ago.
Grandma obviously forgot to give me a gift this year, so I assume that she went into her closet, dug this out, and threw it in a bag for me.
Yep, that's exactly it.
Jake.
Ooh, okay. Oh, cool, a candy dish. I love these. Thank you, Santa, whoever you are. This is awesome.
There's a little more to it.
Okay, cool. Nick, your turn.
Careful.
All right. An iPad. Wow.
Whoa, geez. Looks like somebody got carried away with the spirit of Christmas. Yeah, it was me that got carried away.
Wasn't there a $20 limit?
Yeah,
these are only $500.
Yeah, like I said, you don't know that.
Yeah, dude, the price tag's right here.
Oh, yeah, well, oh. You know, hey, it's the spirit of Christmas, though. That's what Christmas is all about, right?
Moving on, Dad, for you.
Hey, great. Whoa, care. There we go. It's an oven mitt. It's an oven mitt. So what Mom is saying, I guess, is that, hey, I know you did a lot of good things for the family this year, but, you know, I love you an oven mitt's worth. Yeah, right. Well, I gave Nick an iPad.
Should we still open presents?
No, we don't do anything until we get further notice from Dad.
I got it. We're going to turn Secret Santa into Yankee Swap.
What is Yankee Swap?
So the first person picks a gift, then the next person picks a gift, or they can steal the first person's gift.
We call it Nasty Christmas.
We call it White Elephant.
And I call it fun.
Why are we doing this?
Because it's better. It's more special.
It sounds mean.
No, it's not. It's great. Let's give it a shot.
Ken should have asked the party planning committee first. He's not supposed to spring stuff like that on us.
Okay, Ashley's up first.
I'll take the candy dish. Wait, I bought that specifically for Jake.
Yankee Swap! That's what makes the game so fun. Hey, Jake, you can have the Yibon mitt, though.
I'll take the iPad.
I have to give it to him. I don't have a choice.
Yes, but now you can pick the oven mitt, the sweater, or pick another gift.
He just unplugged the tree.
It's a Scentsy candle warmer.
That was meant for Heather.
I figured.
Yeah, this is going really well.
Yikes.
It was meant for Melissa.
This is the creepiest thing I've ever seen.
Melissa, you're up.
I'll take that. Some people actually like these. I'll have the iPad then. Thank you.
Everyone wants the iPad. It's a huge hit. It's almost a Christmas miracle.
Mom, your turn.
I'll take the iPad.
Nope, it's already been traded this round.
Hey, how about the oven mitt? It's got really nice stitching.
Fine, I'll take the oven mitt.
Yeah. Reverse psychology. Boom, yeah. Reverse psychology is an awesome tool. I don't know if you know about it, but basically you make someone think the opposite of something you believe, and that tricks them into doing something stupid. Works like a charm. In addition to these airsoft pellets, the receiver will be given 2 paintball or airsoft lessons from Ben Spurlock.
That's right, Dad. Me and you.
Yeah, well, who wants to take airsoft lessons from you? And how is this any better than an iPad?
I never said it was better than an iPad.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Dad keeps bragging about his iPad, but 2 airsoft lessons with me, with an experienced person like me, is at least worth $2,000. All right, last gift, Zach.
I'll take the foot spa. That's the thing I got myself. I got myself the foot massage. I'm really psyched about it. Maybe I should have gotten the iPad. Oh, shoot.
All right, Jake, the final gift.
All right. I'll take the iPad.
Are you sure you don't want the candy jar?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll take the book of short stories then.
And I'll take the candy jar.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yankee Swap is like mixing Machiavelli with Christmas.
What's she so mad about?
Well, maybe it's because you hated that gift that she worked so hard for you.
Come on, I think the Yankee Swap was a big success, and everybody had a good time at it. And I'm the one that ended up with Ben's stupid airsoft pellets.
No, the point is we all bought gifts for certain people.
You should have just bought a gift that was $20 like everybody else. Well, I didn't. And I got this money from selling Josh's stuff, so I wanted to get something really awesome. So sue me.
You sold Josh's stuff and kept the money?
How much?
Well, it wasn't that much. It was only $3,000.
Now I'm done.
Look, I bought that candy dish for Jake, and I know he really wants it. Can I trade you for it?
No trades.
But these spoons are really cool.
No way.
Can I buy it from you?
No, I want it, I'm gonna use it, and I have a great purpose for it.
What do you need a candy dish for?
It is perfect for my bedside. I'm gonna put my toenail clippings in it.
To think that my gift for Jake will be used like this for that? That's disgusting.
Hey.
What's up?
Not much, just playing with my present.
Aw, how'd you get that?
I traded Ben the iPad.
Oh, well, either way, it's a bonus gift. It's still an awesome gift. There's all kinds of cool things inside.
Really?
Like Check them out.
The dance photo. Awesome. That's great.
I bet you'd like it.
Yeah, I do. What's this?
I'll have to check it out.
Is this what I think it is?
You guessed it. I'm pregnant.
Oh.
Aww.
Dad, this is really awesome.
Well, if it couldn't go to Nick, I guess it's great it went to you. Oh, and kudos for Nick, head of the party planning committee. Great job. Christmas is awesome. First of all, you get to spend time with people that you love. Secondly, you can mess up, and nobody can say anything. Third, you give presents. What's better than giving presents? And fourth, getting presents. Oh, yeah, so four things. Not bad for one day. It's really the greatest day. The greatest day of all time.
Quiet on set. Quiet on set. That was practice. And action.
Are we missing anything, Mother? Like, did you get the lights?
There was a line before that, wasn't there?
No.
Oh.
No.
Stand corrected.
I would hate to do anything off the.
Quiet on set.
Yeah, it's been so good.
Quiet on set. Action.
Merry Christmas.
Shut up, Ben! God.
He's rolling now.
I'm sorry we have an infectious in the family.
Feeding. Quiet on set. Action.
Sorry. I had to do it.
I got myself for Secret Santa.
And
hold on.
No pressure.
Yeah, professional actor.
Man, this must be really awkward.
Wait, what is the line now?
Ben, if you would come over here, we can shoot this. Nick, you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, are we doing it now?
Alright, fine.
Hey. You do not have the arm strength. Alright. Okay,
oh,
one set. Do it again.
Oh,
I'm like laughing like
queso means cheese in Spanish. One action.
Wait, I bought that specifically for Jake.
Yankee swap.
No, not yet.
I like that shot though.
Yankee swap.
Yankee swap.
When she says Jake, I get the Yankee swap.
Yeah,
works for me.
Yep, let's go with
it's
it.
Good. Family production.
No, that makes it cuter.
Okay, action in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, what are we doing? Are we redoing the whole thing?
I feel like we're in
Mad Dog
right now.
Are we doing
it? Let's do the whole thing.
Okay.
Hi.
Yikes.
Yeah, well,
what?
Yeah, but ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
Ready?
Just do the...
Yeah.
Just do the Ty and Ashley lines.
Yeah.
And then we'll do the
Melissa. In English. In English.
What?
Say that.
Yeah.
How's it going?